here with Wheaton College head men's soccer coach Matt Cushing after a 1-0 victory over MIT in the New Mac tournament. Number 2 seed defeats the number 1 seed. Coach, overall, just talk about your thoughts in the tournament and the big win today.
Nice to be back. You know, I think over the whole course of the season, it was our goal to play well on 1 weekend in November, and I think we accomplished that.
Coach, talk about the overall series. Wheaton 4-0 now overall in the New Mac tournament against MIT in the final. Just talk about what that means to the team and how they played today.
Well, I think MIT was actually better on us in the second half. The win plays an effect on this field. It doesn't really matter who we play in the championship game. It's a lot of fun, and now these guys are champions.
Here with Wheaton College junior Ben Altnew after a 1-0 victory over MIT in the New Mac championship. Ben, overall, talk about the team's performance this tournament going on to advance into the NCAA tournament.
Well, we've had a great tournament. We scored a lot of goals. Beat Babson 5-1 yesterday. Great game, great effort by everyone. It's been just a tremendous journey. Everyone had it, played a part, and it's just gotten better and better, more and more exciting.
Is a little extra special after celebrating the 25th anniversary and the 10-year anniversary of the Final Four team this year?
Well, absolutely. It means a lot to us. Just to step on this field where so many have done before, it's really an honor.
Not to single out one player here, obviously a lot of good efforts on the pitch by multiple players, but Ben Altnew, most outstanding player. Talk about his tournament performance.
Well, 2 goals yesterday, game winner today. We had some great performances by Kevin Davis at center back and Matt Dickey in goal and Luke Finkelstein in midfield and Adam Scholey. But, you know, when you score 3 goals, you kind of put the team in your back, and he's been tremendous in his last 6 or 7 games, really hitting his stride.
Talk about most outstanding player of the tournament, 3 goals, including the game winner today. Talk about how that feels.
It's a huge honor. It's a team effort. At the end of the day, it's a team effort. Not one player can do it alone. And it's dedicated to the entire team. I love them all.
Last question, how's it feel to go back to the NCAA tournament?
Awesome. Nothing like it. 1, 2, 3, family!